What is going on, you guys, and welcome back. So today is Wigan versus West Ham United of the FA Cup 2018. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm knackered, I'm freezing, and I'm really praying this is all worth it. But knowing us, we probably won't take the game seriously. I think today's going to be a good one. I haven't been to Wigan for years. I think last time we went there was in 2012, 2013. I could be wrong. I think we lost. But my fondest memory of going to this place is actually when we got relegated there, being 2-0 up and losing 3-2. Moyes apparently is going to have to put out a strong side because the fact we've just got so many injuries. Obviously, we've got a new signing, Mario. I don't think he'll start today. I think he's going to play against Palace. It's so, so disappointing to see that like Lanzini and Arnautovic are both out. I mean, it's worrying. Me how we're going to turn defences over and stuff, you know, because they were doing so much. This good run of form is actually a lot down to them as well. I mean, it's been a great team effort, don't get me wrong, but them two have been the shining performers in my opinion. Let's get to my coach now. I'm freezing. I'm going to predict a 2-1 win to West Ham United because I've got to try and be positive, you know, I've got to try, but only because I think we're going to be forced to put our good side. So, come on, you guys, let's get to it. Alright guys, I am at the station now. I've just got myself an avocado, including burger, you know, some drinks, some crisps. It's all sorted. Very hungry, not eating anything today, been sleeping throughout the whole coach journey. I heard we had like one traffic jam, but nothing too serious, so but it's nice to be here over halfway, not far from Wigan. I'm really excited for this actually. Wanna get some revenge. Last few times we've been there, been losing, so it'd be nice to try and get some. So yeah, gonna be confident today.
Look at that, there's the halloumi, there's the avocado.
It's decent. Alright guys, I've made it to Wigan's ground now. Just got off the coach and in a big parking lot thing at the moment. So yeah, it's been a good journey, just really tired. But let's get some beers. Apparently there is an away fans bar that is at the north stand. I want to go there and check it out. I'm not sure I remember when the last time I came in. Decent little shop, very tiny compared to most places I've been. So new signing Mario is here. It is official. I just saw him get off the coach, so he is here. It'd be great if he could make his debut. I think we're lacking numbers in this squad at the moment. The amount of injuries we've got, so it'd be fantastic if he could start, get him a game under his belt and make his debut. Coming, you are. I forgot they won the FA Cup 5 years back. Mental times, beating Man City 1-0 on the final.
Yeah.
happened. We had a little bit of a chance coming up there with Pedro Obiang. Wigan have got a chance now. Keep it out, keep it out, keep it out. Okay. Why is it always us? Why is it always us? Wigan 1-0. No marking. We spot left this man. Of course he's going to do that.
Number 9, Will Green.
Oh, of course it is. Will Green scored for agency. Puts one past West Ham. It's so, so typical. Wigan with a goal disallowed. I tell you, I thought, I don't see what's wrong with it. It was offside, but I don't think it was. I'm looking in front of me. Genuinely think Wigan have been by far better than us today already. They look so... Oh, no. Oh God, Bonner's messed it. Will Green's got the ball. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. We've got the ball. We look so unconfident. Wigan look so up for this game. They're by far better than us. They're two leagues below us now, literally dominating us. This is going to be a long, long day. Wigan with a corner, Max Power's going to take it for him. It's not been good enough. I think it's Pedro Obiang that's gone down injured. That's another injury to our list. It cannot get any worse, can it? I mean, how many players? Our players literally just made out of glass. All their bones just so soft. We are literally so many players that just got injured. So I just don't get it.
Valerio! Valerio!
Singing to our new sub, the new player. I tell you what, I think it's time we give him a go. I think it's getting to that point. I thought a Wigan player was through there, I thought he was going to score. Had so much space. Where was Aaron Cresswell to get him? Nowhere to be seen. 1-0 half time to Wigan. I think they completely deserve what they've got. We're really poor. Same old to be honest with you. I mean, I don't expect to get back into this. There's some drastic changes in the second half. Bob Masuaku looks alright, but just as he didn't get involved enough. But Reece Burke was at fault for their goal. Just don't look very good. I'd like to see that Mario guy get a really good go. Hopefully his second half will perform if he comes on. Come on, West Ham, please, just try. Right, second half kicked off. Come on, West Ham, we've got to get a goal. At least try and get a goal, please. Just look threatening, at least. So, all I know is someone got a straight red. It's been sent straight off. This game is a lot harder than we thought it was going to be. Masuaku's been sent off. I ain't sure for what, though. Come on, West Ham, we've got to do something with it. There are 10 men and we can't do anything with this ball at the moment. It's so frustrating. Wigan are absolutely loving this. Their fans go mental. They hate a lot of them, but they are louder than us. Penalty, Wigan. Handball by one of our players. I think it was a handball as well. I think it's a fair decision. You see a penalty from a handball. I thought it was handball as well, to be fair. Be serious, I think Wigan should be a lot more than 2-0 up. That Mario guy looks like he's not in a bad game, to be fair. He looks really good. But I just wish he went for into this. I think he should wait to the Prem. I think Old Bonner put a perfect through ball to Cresswell. He booted it in and no one was in the box for him at all. I don't understand how Martinez or any of the attacking players want to be in the first team if they're not even going to be in the box or finish the goals. It worries me going to the Premier League, so this side could still go down if we're not careful. Game over. 0 full time. Fair play, Wigan. Certainly. Congratulations. Good luck. I hope you have a good FA Cup run. We are 4. Their fans are going mental.
Alright guys, I'm back from the game now. Wigan 2, West Ham United 0. Completely fair enough. I actually want to say congratulations to Wigan Athletic. I think they completely deserve the result they got. We were just outclassed, to be honest. I think we kept a respectable scoreline. I thought they could have scored loads more. I don't even know if we actually had a shot on target. That's how poor we were. I thought the new player Mario didn't look too bad when he came on. I just think it was a bad situation to put him in the point. But he looked like the only player who really wanted to go for it. I think he wanted to impress, which in my opinion he did. But I think it means when we play against Palace, I hope he starts so we can have a look at what we've got. But I'm quite glad we got him. I'm really pleased we got him in. But I really think we need more players. Now, if Pedro Obiang's injured, that's another injury. I'm wondering why we're getting so many injuries. I think maybe Moyes is pushing a bit too hard in training, perhaps. I mean, I don't know. That's just my little theory at the moment. But we just don't know. Honestly, I couldn't tell out there today who was the League One side. Was it us or was it Wigan? I'm confused, honestly. We looked so, so poor. Something else I can't get over as well was the fact that Arthur Masuaku spitting in a player's face to get red carded. Now, I've not seen the full situation, but why spit? Just why? Just of all the things we cannot... Because now he could be potentially out for 6 games. And that can go into the Premier League. Also, it'll go into the Premier League as well. And that's just why. Like, he really concerns me now because that'll be Arnautovic, Lanzini, and Masuaku, our three, some of our most dangerous players, now will be out of action. And we don't like we're going to go in for any more players either. So it's just like our squad is very, very thin, and we're going to have to be relying on youth to try to pull us out of this. But we are in a really dire position at the moment, and it's so concerning. Anyways, guys, if you have enjoyed this video, do not forget to drop a like on it. Wigan and West Ham fans, comment below. Tell me your thoughts about the game. I'd love to hear what you think. Was it a fair result? Because I honestly do believe it was. Congratulations to Wigan. I hope you have a good FA Cup run. You're nearly into the Championship again. And good luck to the rest of your season. I think it was thoroughly deserved today, as much as I hate to admit it. But fair play. And yeah, we go again against Palace on the Tuesday. And I am petrified to the bone. I think they're going to have a field day against us if we play like that. And if you haven't already, do not forget to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you very soon.